Nancy O'Dell, the longtime host of Entertainment Tonight, is a very big basketball fan. I caught up with her to get her perspective and LeBron James and his hour special. What does she think about Kobe Bryant and more?
Keep your personality. Break down the LeBron James hour special.
It's funny that you say that because we were actually just talking about that in the car. And somebody said, now, why did he go when he should want the championship on his own to go with Dwayne Wade? But I kind of get it. I'm like, you know, camaraderie, being a team. Well, we hope you raise money. Know, kind of having good friends and winning a championship. I think it's a, I don't know, I like it.
Who's the best player in the NBA right now?
The best player in the NBA right now. I mean, I'm in LA. I gotta say Kobe, don't I? I gotta say Kobe. And the reason I gotta add to the Kobe is that we filmed Sesame Street together on the same day, and I took my little girl, and he was so sweet to my little girl, so therefore he gets my vote for just that reason.
What was it like working with Kobe? You're like a teammate of his.
It was great. I was finally actually not taller than somebody.
And you had a great time?
Yeah.
So if Kobe's watching this, what would you tell him?
Hi, Kobe, and you were very sweet to my daughter, and I have that picture for a scrapbook forever, so thank you.
Do you like it? Are you a fan of any other sports?
Oh, yeah. I'm a huge fan of tennis. I'm a huge fan of basketball, as we just talked about. I'm a huge fan of football.
Boxing?
You know, I get a little, cage fighting now.
MMA.
I get a little queasy in my stomach when I watch that one.
So, there you have it. TV personality, Nancy O'Dell. Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.